In this video, we have given that x minus 1 times x minus 2 times x minus 3 is equal to 6. Then we have to find x. So we have x minus 1 times x minus 2 times x minus 3. So it will be cubic polynomial. So at x is equal to 1, x minus 1 times x minus 2 times x minus 3, it will be equal to 0 because x minus 1 will be 0. So it is not equal to 6. At x is equal to 2, x minus 2 will be 0. So it is 0, that is not equal to 6. At x is equal to 3, x minus 3 will be 0. So it is 0, that is not equal to 6. At x is equal to 4, 4 minus 1 will be 3, times 4 minus 2 will be 2, times 4 minus 3 will be 1, that is 6, and 6 is equal to 6. So x is equal to 4, it will be a solution. Hence, x minus 4, it will be a factor. And we have x minus 1 times x minus 2 times x minus 3 is equal to 6. And it is x minus 1 times x times x is x square, x times minus 3 is minus 3x, minus 2 times x is minus 2x, minus 2 times minus 3 is plus 6, it is equal to 6. And it is x minus 1 times x square minus 5x plus 6 is equal to 6. And x times x square will be x cube. X times minus 5x will be minus 5x square. X times 6 will be 6x, minus 1 times x square will be minus x square, minus 1 times minus 5x will be plus 5x, and minus 1 times 6 will be minus 6, it is equal to 6. And it is x cube, and minus 5x square minus x square will be minus 6x square, and 6x plus 5x will be plus 11x, and minus 6 minus 6 will be minus 12. It is equal to 0. And x minus 4 is a factor. So it is x cube, and minus 6x square, it is minus 4x square, minus 2x square, and plus 11x, it is plus 8x, plus 3x, minus 12, it is equal to 0, and from here, we can take x square common, and it is x minus 4. And here, we can take minus 2x common, and it is x minus 4. And here, we can take plus 3 common, and it is x minus 4. That is equal to 0. And now we can take x minus 4 common, and it is x square minus 2x plus 3 is equal to 0. So either x minus 4 will be equal to 0, that means x is equal to 4, or x square minus 2x plus 3, it can be equal to 0. And for ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0, x is equal to minus b plus minus a square root of b square minus 4ac by 2a. And here a is 1, b is minus 2, and c is 3. So x will be equal to minus of minus 2 plus minus a square root of minus 2 a square minus 4 times a is 1, c is 3 by 2 times a is 1, and x is equal to 2 plus minus a square root of 4 minus 12 by 2, and x is equal to 2 plus minus a square root of minus 8 by 2, and if we divide by 2, then x will be equal to 1 plus minus a square root of minus 2. And a square root of minus 2, it is equal to a square root of minus 1 times 2, and it is a square root of minus 1 times a square root of 2, that will be iota times a square root of 2. So x is equal to 1 plus minus iota times a square root of 2. So x is equal to 4, 1 plus iota times a square root of 2, and 1 minus iota times a square root of 2. These are the three values of x.